this season on the Millionaire Matchmaker.
Let's meet my celebrity clients.
Yeah!
All right!
TLC is back on tour.
So excited for you.
Chris Mandel.
I haven't seen you in so long.
And Carolyn, you look beautiful as
Thank
ever.
Thank you.
Sonia Morgan.
So how do you feel about a shiksa?
Are you at Team Zisa?
No, believe it or not.
Heidi and Spencer, how are you? Spencer, you're hot.
I like hugging him.
I know.
Romeo,
is love going to be your priority?
Or your business be your priority?
Seriously.
Perez, you need to get celibate until you meet the right person.
No.
When's the last time you had a girlfriend?
9 years.
Whoa.
The way that he's going to step up is if you stop chopping his balls off.
Does he want your virtue or your vagina?
Cooch,
resume. Drop dead if you say cooch one more
but
time.
But it's true.
He likes to play with the boobies. You choose men who you know you'll never, ever go near because it's safe.
People who go back to their exes never get ahead in life because they never give the new person a chance.
It's you who's climbing the wall up because your daughter wants you to be in love. This is going to go down just so right if you allow it.
You're my date, right?
Yes, I am your date.
I really want you. I want to f you. No, I don't. If you can get on every street corner in America, what the f do you need me for? Are you going to listen to me and behave?
Okay, I'm
going to call this whole thing off. He's pulled out. We're going. Take your lips. Touch his lips. You just wanted to see her naked.
Oh,
you're so full of Shut up.
Let me talk.
It was not really my plan to show my penis on the first date.
Okay, all right, let's not get too close for comfort.
It's a relationship. You just gotta be open to it, that it can happen at any moment, any time.
I'm ready for the next step.
You wanna propose?
We need a ring.
Here's a ring.
Oh.
Oh, yeah! Ta-tas!
For more information on the Millionaire Matchmaker, go to bravotv.com.